The U.S. Special Envoy for Afghanistan, Zalmay Khalilzad, is on a tour to discuss the stalled peace process with Russia, China, and European states. In a statement, the State Department said Khalilzad will travel to Brussels, Paris, and Moscow. It said the envoy will discuss ways to accelerate Afghan peace efforts with allies, including the European Union and NATO. After Europe, the special envoy will visit Moscow to meet Russian and Chinese officials.